Kora.
Here's zero man.
Judge.
Miller G.
Judge.
Signaling the beginning of this contest.
Ready? Go.
One that is brought to you by TuneTalk, the best mobile prepaid deal in town.
Well, Kevin Belingon starts slow for about 9 to 13 seconds, and then he just unloads the Uzi of attacks on you.
Yeah, watch out for it, people.
He does put together great combinations. And Dae Hwan Kim is super aggressive, too. This just shows you the amount of respect that Dae Hwan Kim has for Kevin Belingon's striking ability.
No punches thrown just yet. Stalking each other out.
Stalking the prey, I think, is what's going on.
Kim on the outside of the cage, circling. Belingon in the middle, inching forward all the while. The first kick there of the contest.
See, what you're watching now isn't a feeling out process. What you're watching now is the slow burn of a dynamite explosion. The bananas that is going to happen when one of these two crazy guys unleash.
Well, the crowd aren't feeling it.
It's all right. We know how this fight starts. Both these guys, Dae Hwan Kim, Kevin Belingon, once they find their groove, they don't go back to feeling you out.
Yeah, this is not the kind of fight we just saw. Yeah,
they carve you apart. It's crazy. So this is definitely a lot more of a timid pace than I think we've seen in the past, but both fighters have a tremendous amount of respect for each other. Just like that, boom. Told you, he's going to unleash rapid fire.
I was just going to say exactly what you said. I think it's a respect thing. They know there's a lot of power in these attacks.
There, bam, big right hand by Kevin.
When they come together, it is explosive, and there was a clash of heads there in the process.
Not a growing, no growing. Not a back, Kevin. He's okay.
It's going to be interesting to see who has the better wrestling and jiu-jitsu, because this really could be where this fight gets decided if the stand-up gets negated. Oh, nice takedown by Kevin.
He's working hard, working very hard to maintain control.
And we got the best seats in the house. Fight's right in front of us. Body locked there by Kevin Belingon.
Thrashed against the cage wall there. Almost knocking our cameraman off his little ladder.
And Kevin Belingon has shown great takedown defense, too, in the past. Great balance, good movement. We didn't get to see a ton of Dae Hwan Kim his first time out. He did beat Dan Vu with that rear naked choke, so we know he's comfortable on the ground and has a perfect record. Keeping a perfect record against a guy like Kevin Belingon.
Attack is very tough. That's what I was talking about.
And this is what, yeah, this is exactly like you said. When they unleash, they let the dogs loose.
The hands and the feet coming in quick fire succession from Belingon. When he unloads, he really throws at it.
Just misses with the spinning elbow. Good takedown again by Kevin Belingon.
We told you the action would come. It was only a matter of time.
Dae Hwan Kim's looking to work that deep half. Deep half guard. He might try to come out the back door here. Otherwise, Kevin Belingon's just going to mount, step his right foot over. I wonder if Kevin Belingon took the diaper comment.
Personally.
Oh, he just missed taking the back. Yeah, that's a bulldog choke.
There you go.
We don't see those very often. This will be the first time I've seen a bulldog choke happen in Asian mixed martial arts if he does end up catching this, but that's deep. You don't get a crazy amount of leverage from this position because you can't really use your hips to extend away, but he definitely has just a very deep choke. And the problem is that you expose your back just like that if he gets out.
Elbows to the back of the head.
Okay, next way.
Can't elbow the back of the noggin.
Yuji Shimada will be on top of that, you can bet.
Dae Hwan Kim's now working out of the back. Oh, that's deep.
That's got to be deep. Oh, and Kevin Belingon has tapped out. Oh, this crazy guy from Korea has shown shocked us all.
We said it was going to be a lightning fast fight. I said, don't blink, this could be over in the first round, and if it does, it's going to be explosive fashion. And man, I don't want to toot my horn, but we know a good fight when we have a good fight. That was craziness.
Well, the crazy stop-start career of Kevin Belingon has taken a drop. And he's pretty devastated up above us, but this man has just put himself in quite a position in the bantamweight division. With an RNC finish. And it was while Belingon was attacking.
Oh, Kevin comes in with everything. And it was just a great exchange back and forth.
This is where the rear naked choke came in. Kevin will tap any second. There it is. Wow. Well, good as this Korean is, personally, I didn't expect that outcome. But it just shows what a danger this man is.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 4 minutes 39 seconds of round number one. For your winner, by submission, via rear naked choke, Ottogi, Dae Hwan Kim!
Now there's your winning smile, and he's still unbeaten. 10-0-1 now.